How to connect Philips TV to Google Homes. First thing first, you're going to have to go ahead and open up Google Homes and make sure that you're logged into your account. As you can see right here on the top right corner, I'm already logged in. Then from here, you're going to have to go ahead and click on Devices option at the bottom and then click on Create Home. Here, you're going to have to select a nickname for your home. Now, once you have done that, you're going to have to go ahead and click on Add Device. Just tap on it. Then you're going to select the third option, Works with Google Home. You can link existing devices or services labeled Works with Google Home. Tap on it. And then from here, you'll see a list of different devices and apps that you can connect to Google Homes. Go ahead and tap on the search icon at the top. And then simply search for Philips Hue and then select it. Now once you have done that, you'll be taken to a different site. Here you're going to have to link your account to control your Philips Hue on any device. And once you land on this page, you're going to have to go ahead and log into your Philips Hue account that is connected with your Google Homes account as well. And then you just need to make sure that all of these devices are connected to the same network or the same Wi-Fi network on your home. And once that is done, you should be able to connect your Philips TV to your Google Homes. So Philips Hue will contain all of its products, which will also include the Philips TV. So that's pretty much it. I hope this tutorial was helpful to you guys. I'll see you on the next one.